Hi, my name is Martin and I'm a member of the map.army team. In this very short video, I'd like to show you how to integrate the web application map.army into a homepage or a blog using just a few lines of code, as well as how to load military map overlays dynamically using the URL parameter. To integrate map.army, we use iframes. You probably know them from integrating YouTube videos into your homepage. Here it is exactly the same. You use the iframe source. This time you use map.army. In addition, you can define width, height, either in percentage or in pixels. And that's basically it. So if we start this now, you can see the iframe is loaded in the defined container. To go a step further and dynamically load a military map overlay or multiple military map overlays, you can use the URL parameter. First, you load the map.army, and with the addition of the parameter, you have the possibility to load a layer which is provided on your server. As you can see, the layer is directly loaded, and you're also able here to see the layer and edit the elements on this layer. I have added a link in the description of this video to step-by-step guide on how to integrate map.army into your homepage.